NGOs who throughout the world have acted for decades for the definitive elimination of all weapons of mass destruction in connection and convergence with the action of a number of countries and national and international institutions such as the United Nations, the International Red Cross, the International Labour Organization, or the International Trade Union Confederation.
Thank you, Manny.